is beautiful Nala. Nala is a Great Pyrenees, looks like a purebred. She is 100 pounds of beautiful calmness, and she is adorable. She was had a family ever since she's been a puppy. The family became homeless, and they're all living in a car. And so they felt like they could do better for Nala. And so they asked Cece Powell to find Nala a new home. So Nala is playful with water. She likes the stream of water, plays in it, likes her feet wet. So somebody who's near the water will let her play in water. A puppy pool or something like that would be great. She is decent on a leash, and she is more than likely potty trained because she lived with the family her entire life. She lived with children, so she's good with kids, and she is amazing. She's looking for her forever home. She's in Texas and can be adopted locally. We can also work with one of the wonderful transporters to get Nala to Washington, Portland, Minnesota, Wisconsin, Vermont, or all along the East Coast. This is beautiful, amazing, Great Pyrenees dog, Nala.